What does the future hold? Is there an end to this fear? Will I lose someone I love? Will I even still be here? What will life be like if I'm still alive? Will there be good times again? Will I find a way to thrive? What of all my friends? Will we embrace and laugh? Or is such closeness over now? A way of life that's past. Could that be it for me? This world so closed and small. A breath that's taken and then held. No release at all. I found her at my door one evening, waiting there as I approached. Her haunting presence left me feeling wherever I went, she was there. She knew about my doomed affairs. She followed me from room to room. Did the devil send her here? She's always with me, always near. She smiles at me unblinkingly, with eyes that pierce my very soul. Her look is taunting, almost cold. My heart begins to ache with grief. She tortures me throughout the day, and at night there's no release. Day and night there is no change. Summer, winter, it's all the same. With your dress that's seen better days, with your hair in disarray, you personify desperation. I cannot bear to look at you this way. I really do not want you here. Your presence brings me only fear. Please don't make me feel this way. Leave me alone, you cannot stay. I want to press someone against me. I want to feel the pulse of spring. Two hearts beating wild and free. The thrill a sleepless night can bring. Until I face my final hour, my last and dying breath. I love you is what I shall cry. Love will be my cause of death. I'm waiting, let me in, she said. I followed you for many years. I know your love affairs are dead. That's why I've come back here. The poetry of times gone past, recited by your many beaux. Your fake Verlaine, your fake Rimbaud. It's over now, it couldn't last. So now night brings me no release. She drapes herself around my throat. Into my hips she presses deep. She goes to sleep curled at my feet. She's everywhere, there's no escape. She follows me, she is my fate. Always waiting at my door. She's my companion forevermore. La solitude. La was it only a month ago? You were seated in that chair, and I remember wishing that I was anywhere but there with you. I place your reading glasses back in their leather case, fold up an old jacket, its shape still bears your trace. We didn't get on, did we? Couldn't ever find a way to say. What we meant, there's the hearing aid you wouldn't wear, the new TV you couldn't bear, the books piled up everywhere, the solitary teacup. These pieces of your life are here. I go through them for clues, for something to bring me closer to the man I never knew. You often seem so angry with life and with your choices. Your laughter joyless. I never asked you why. I should have tried. I found it hard to love you. Emotionally, I stayed away, trying not to think about how you spent your lonely days. Now this is all that's left, fragments of a life, the unfilled shoes, your last newspaper, the clothes you wore, some things I've never even seen before. We've had our storms and rages, lovers for 20 years, that's tough. thousand times you packed your cases. A thousand times I said enough. And all this furniture has been a witness to our fights and scenes. This room that never held a cradle. Now everything has dulled. You've lost the taste for water, and I've lost the taste for winning. I'm not able, but oh, my love, my sweet, my tender, my exquisite love. From dawn till dusk, I tell the stars above, I love you still, you know, I love you. You know my tricks and all my mind games. I know when you're hiding the truth. You've always kept me out of harm's way. There were times I lost you too. Of course you've been unfaithful. Hey, you have to pass the time of day. Why should bodies not know pleasure? Stay together and feel free was hard. We wanted so to be grown up and child in equal measure. But oh, my love, my sweet, my tender, my exquisite love. From dawn till dusk, I tell the stars above, I love you still, you know, I love you. Increasingly time marches by us. Increasingly time mocks our years. But it would be a love far worse if we'd lived in peace without these tears. Of course you cry a little less. I'm mostly kinder to myself. We have few areas of blindness. We tend to take far greater care, our bodies slower to repair, and now our war is one of kindness. But oh, my love, my sweet, my tender, my exquisite love. From dawn till dusk, I tell the stars above, I love you still, you know, I love you. Je t'aime encore, tu sais, je t'aime.
Mon âme,
chair, ma bien. Voilà que tu on the run. Such great exposure for you and your play. It's the chance of a lifetime, so what do you say? The play starts rehearsing, but money is tight. The producer pulls out before first night. What can you do? The wheels of commerce, they stutter, they grind, leaving the art far behind. Look what those wheels crush and reveal. Jump off and keep hold of your mind. What should we think? What should we say when we see the collapse in the arts today? Concert halls silent, the theatres are dark. Any salvation is looking stark. Now all these artists who lived close to the wire hawk themselves online, hoping to inspire a flicker of interest. But you're out at sea, sunk without trace, if you won't work for free. Work for free. For the wheels of commerce aren't rolling anymore. Livelihoods fall through the floor. Read any stat, we're fucked, and that's that. Lights off, last one out, close the door. Governments come, governments go, most things stay the same. Short-term gains, long-term woes, the weakest take the strain. This is the state, 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 state of our nation. Is it too late, late, late for our salvation? Immigrants, go away. We don't want you here today. If you must really stay, be grateful for your lousy pay. The state, 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 state of our nation. Is it our fate, 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 complete isolation? One for you and three for me. That is how it'll always be. If you're old, that's too bad. When you're dead, we won't be sad. What can you offer us? Slip yourself beneath that bus. Euthanasia, no fuss. This is the state, 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 state of our nation. Is it too late, late, late for retribution? If you're poor, you're a bore. We don't want to contemplate disappear. Clear. F off to your crappy state. This is the state, 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 state of our nation. There's so much hate, 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 and desperation. Hey, you little shit, scrounging off state benefits. Guess what? I decide who gets what and how and why. One for me and three for me. That is how it'll always be. This is the state, 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 state of our nation. It is too late, late, late for justification. This is the state, 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 state of our nation. It is too late, late, late for justification, for our reputation, for any salvation. This is the state of our nation. Of course, there are still wars in Ireland, still places where music is banned. Of course, we've lost the taste for kindness. America's a broken land. Of course, our money has no scent. And yet we sense it all around. We trample flowers down without a care, but to see the tears of a friend. Of course we are so often vanquished, and death is always close at hand. Our heads are lowered, bodies anguished. Astonished we can even stand. Of course our lovers are unfaithful, and birds are killed, let's not pretend. Our hearts have hardened, we've become cruel. But to see the tears of a friend. Of course our cities are destroyed by children calling themselves men. We do not have the power to stop them. or help our loved ones in distress. Of course our time must have an end. People are drowning all around. Truth evades us to our last hours, but to see the tears of a friend. Of course a mirror just reflects a face. It cannot make us better men. It confronts us with our own pain, with all our frailties and our shame. And there are those we know like brothers. So well, it comes as no surprise when through loving us they maim us, but to see the tears of a friend. This morning in the news, I saw my picture singing with a star who had just died. The eulogies about him were enraptured. No one named the woman by his side. But it was me. Back when I was someone, I hardly recognized that smiling face. That person, certain she was chosen. The smile that long ago faded away, because didn't know I'd had my time, that my turn would be so brief, that one day I'd wake up and find I'd sung my final song. Was my passion more of a need perhaps than of a choice? And so I didn't think about tomorrow, didn't have a child or buy a home. Lovers were for Christmas, not forever. I wasn't scared of ending up alone, because I didn't know I'd had my time, that my turn would be so brief, that one day I'd wake up. I didn't see times changing, and that the change meant I was in the past. It's hard to accept. No one wants to hear you. Harder still to stop chasing a chance. For what am I without a song? I still don't have an answer. Truth be told, I stare at my reflection, ask the question, but all it tells me is that I grew old. I didn't know I'd had my time, that my turn would be so brief, that one day I'd wake up. So still, no sound, there's only silence. Your hand, my hand, and perfect silence. No need. Unspoken feelings, so softly you kiss me, our lips caressing. I ache, you shiver, our bodies quiver. The night is darkening, the world is ending, a flicker, a fire ignites between us, its light enshrines us, purple and gold and sapphire. So still, sound, there's only silence. These hands, our hands, and this, our silence.